What is up, peeps? Back again with another reaction. You guys seen the title? All right, we got some more Easy Meal. Now, it's been a minute since I did some Easy Meal reaction, actually since my old channel. So yeah, super excited to get back into this. Now, I do remember you guys hit me up in the comments telling me to check out his live stuff. Live stuff's always better. That's what we're finna do today. You guys seen the title? This is Panalo live on Wish USA Bus. We're gonna go ahead and jump right into it. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell icon, stay up to date with all the fire reactions. Let's get it popping though, man. Easy Meal, we already know what he can do and what he's coming with. I'm excited to check this out. Something about the lives, man. The lives are just like, yeah. Let's get into it, man. Is there a way for me to put the English subtitles on this thing or what? I don't know. Regardless, man. Regardless, it's fire. That's all I know. You ain't gotta necessarily understand exactly what's being said to know that it's fire. At least I don't. But let's get back into this though. Stay on my business or watch you dying. I'm telling crime, but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hey, this cause news when I put my city on the map. And you heard what he said though? First Filipino rapper on it. Chill back and put my city on. Yo, but I'm telling you, man, like, just the fucking pure pride, the fucking energy, the fucking confidence, man, like. That's all it takes. I didn't realize he was gonna go English on this shit too. That's cool. Hell yeah. I was gonna sit there and listen to it with whatever language he was doing. You know what I'm saying? It was fire, but I'm glad he's doing English real quick. Cool. Keep dying, I'm taking my people to high school crime, but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hey, this cause news while I put my city on the map. 22-00, lock up a city, no cap. Never forgetting the street where my cousin was sit, where we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, him and ASAP, with some metal and Nami, we turn up with that. But money
fire. So he listened to the Kendrick Lamar, ASAP Rocky, shit like that. Hell yeah. Hey, this cause news when I put my city on the map. 22-00, long up a city, no cap. Never forgetting the shit with my cousin was sick, where we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, him and ASAP with some metal and ammo. Oh, he said M2, hell yeah. I grew up listening to fucking M2 shit. I remember. Y'all didn't see that. But yeah, man, I remember, I remember back when phones first came out and shit. But I had one of the, phones been out for a little bit. But I had one of the fucking, the big old CD players. Like the big little portable ones that you put the CDs in. I remember used to bump that on the bus to school every day. Always had Eminem. I was obsessed with Eminem back then, man. It's crazy. I still am. Eminem's my favorite rapper, but yeah. Hey, this cause news when I put my city on the map. 22-00, long up a city, no cap. Never forgetting the shit with my cousin was sick, where we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, I'm an ASAP with some metal and Nami, we turn up with that. Been mundane till the sun came. I will want fame like a kid in a trap. Hey, I've been Spain. I like how he said that. We want fame like a kid in the trap. Fire. Fire. Let it SSI.
I'm claiming my reign like a king so I can water crops for surviving. Go away, he tripping. Had a homie who's crippin'. Ain't got enough for the people who talk over songs when they claiming and listen. These bars never done. Three stars in the sun. Ay, blue, red, drip down on the flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us think we're one, but I trust one more that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I wanna move from my nothing to summer. Remind my people to shout.
Yo, that was a fire transition. Back to the original language, you know what I'm saying? That was fire right there. I like that. And like I said, man, yeah, I don't understand what he's saying. I should have probably found the subtitles and stuff for this. It sounds like it might be the chorus, though, the hook. But like I said earlier, man, it don't matter what he's saying. I'm going to tell you why. Because when you got somebody with the confidence, the drive, the energy that this dude has, and you can hear it in his voice, just me hearing that energy coming from him, I don't care what he's saying. It's fire. Like, I feel it. I literally feel it. I'm not even kidding with you, man. I feel like how he's saying it, the aggressiveness of it, the aggression. But yeah, man, I feel it, man. I'm telling you, man. So like, yeah, I'm sold. Mag-isip kay batala, kasisingin utang na galing sa loob na lumutang hinain sa toro na may busang sinay sa uray ko nga ibagaki niya yung tiyo dituyak lang nagkukuri ko sinuti. Wait, so is he doing like different languages? Y'all let me know, man. Either way, he's snap. It sounds like he's snapping, bro. Like, yo.
All of you, ever since bata ako, I've been kinda discriminated in my own home country. Some say like, oh, puti muti muti soy, ay tisoy, I'm Pinoy. And it's weird that nobody will ever look at me the same way again. And make you feel the top part of what you may say.
Yo! Yo, shit! Yo, shit! Yo, shit! Yo, shit! Yo, shit! Yo, shit!
Yo, shit! Yo, despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil.
Yo, that was fire! What the fuck, bro? What was that? What was that? Yo, he turned it up real quick. Oh man, I gotta run that back real quick, man. Hey, I gotta run that back. I don't care. I gotta run that back real quick. Hold up. That was crazy.
Now Filipino, despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil.
Yo! Yo, when that hook drops so smooth, so fire, it's insane how smooth that shit just dropped, man. I feel like running it back, but I need to stop. I'm gonna definitely bump this after this reaction though. 107.5. Yo, that was fucking crazy right there. What the fuck? Yeah. Like I said earlier, man, it's no wonder why you guys were like, no, check out the live. For those of you guys who remember me from the last channel, Bar Sponge. But yeah, man, that was crazy.
I'm gonna go bump that again, man, because I wanna hear that part again, man. He turned it up and it was crazy, for real. But hey, you guys let me know what you thought. Like this video if you like my reaction. Hit me up in the comments. What do you guys want me to check out next? Because we're doing this. It's probably gonna be another live one because, you know, you guys want me to do the lives anyways. So let's do it, man. But till next time, Bar Sponge out. Peace.